The Sant'Ana Chapel goes back to the 15th century. We may find a 16th century panel of tiles on its facade representing the presentation in the temple. The Alto de Santo Antonio is not only an excellent belvedere, it is also a true open-air cast iron sculpture museum, the result of the first and second cast iron sculpture symposium held in the city.